कुमार, माननीय कनक मेघला रविंद्र कुमार,
replaces inland vessels act 1917, so it prevents a pollution. Vessels will discharge or dispose sewerage as per the standards specified by the central government. The central government will notify the list of the pollutants which will be prohibited for discharge or disposal. So the state government, the bill aims to in respect of the powers of the state government. It appears that the interfering with the powers of the state government, it is a federal structure. The powers of the state governments also has to be considered and relooked into and make necessary amendments with regard in the bill to confer the powers and the respect to state government where the respective vessels and business are going on. Likewise, the bill also says the state governments are duty bound to implement all the provisions of this central enactment. So therefore, this is nothing but interfering with the administration of the state government and federal structure. I request the Honorable Minister to consider and make necessary amendments in this bill to in this regard. Thank you.
Thank you. See, Sarvanand.